are you leaving now? Why are you leaving now? Yeah, I want to know about you. You know, like this is a different platform from anything in before. Just because here on TikTok, you can watch dancing, you can choose to talk, but you can choose not to talk as well. It's not like you are watching a concert or you're watching a show, you cannot talk. You cannot know anything about that girl on this date. But here, I sit down, I want to know about you. I want to like make more friends. Since I'm on TikTok, I make so many friends. I talk, like we even talk after I get off on the live and we be friends, we share life together. Yeah, this is an amazing thing for us to do. Try to make friends on TikTok. It's worth it. I would say it's worth it. Yeah, I'm a real person and I'm recording. I can read the comments. I will choose you 100%. May I know your age, ma'am? I've told you, I'm 18 forever. Yeah, I'm 18 forever. I'm millennium. Hello, HLR. So, guys, let's guess. How do you think? How old do you think I am? How old do you think I am? To be honest, like just the first line from the face, from my face, from my attitude, from the way I speak. How do you think? How old do you think I am? So I want to know like how people think about me. Kenny and I. Teddy. Stefan, you are doing a good thing. Hello, what makes you think I'm 29? Hello, what makes you think I'm 29? What makes you think I'm 29? I think you're Teddy. Of course I'm beyond 20. I've been working so many years. You know, like I was born in Singapore and then I went to college in Hong Kong. Right after I graduated from college, I went to Dubai. I work as a flight attendant for Emirates. Anyone had used to fly to Emirates Airlines? So I used to be a flight attendant for 4.5 years. And then I changed my base. I changed. Now I'm serving a private jet. A private jet company is based in Los Angeles. So like my life is like all around the world. I moved to so many places. Wow. Amatika, cute. Thank you for the follow. Are you from Japan? No, I'm not from Japan. Don't make it wrong. Maybe because you read my name Miyuki. Miyuki it's not my name. It's my mom's name when she was in Japan. She loved the name. That's because at the beginning I didn't know what to do with my account. I just make Miyuki, like by very random Miyuki. I didn't even know why I make this name Miyuki. But it's nice. I keep using it now. Yeah, it reminds you guys of my mom. It reminds you guys of my mom. That's your beauty, thank you. So, anyone knows any Japanese? Do you know what does it mean in Miyuki? Miyuki means in Japan. In Japan, it's Yuki, it means snow. Hello, Takisha, is it Takisha or Keksha? Takisha, thank you for the bed. How about Yame? Mom? Yamet? I know what you mean. Yamete and ikudeyo. Ikudeyo. Yamete. I know. I watch some movies. Nakame, thank you. Takayami. I used to make an announcement when I fly to Tokyo. It's like let me record it. Like the announcement when I landed in Tokyo is like a. 皆様、東京羽田空港へようこそ。現地時間の午後10時30分です。以上の王は、座席にシュワード、シルベルド。So he went, I forget! I used to make it perfect. I used to do it perfect, but I forget how to make the announcement now. シルベルド、ランプかけ。いただきます。いただきます。You know, like when we fly to a destination, we make an announcement like landing. You guys know that, like, okay, I'm gonna record it. I have this tone. I'm trying to do that. Okay, it's like, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Tokyo International Airport. The local time here is 11:47 in the evening and the temperature outside is 25 degrees Celsius. Please take all your belongings with you before you leave the aircraft. Thank you for choosing Emirates. We hope you enjoy your flight and look forward to see you again in the future. Goodbye and good evening. 皆様東京羽田空港へようこそ。現地時間の午後10時30分です。地上温度は25度です。安全のため座席にシルバー、シルベルド。I see a Japanese kid. I see a Japanese coming. That's why I'm stopped because I'm afraid. Because this is from my memory. I'm afraid I'm making it wrong, the pronunciation. Okay, no offense. No offense. Because it's been a long time I haven't done this Japanese pronunciation. Don't get me wrong. Good morning, Sicily.Sicily, is it Italian Sicily? Italian Sicily. Hi, beautiful. Can you order me a Coke? Okay, for Coke, would you like Pepsi or Coke? I'm sorry, we don't have Coke, we have Pepsi. A Pepsi. Yes, Italian.Sicily, thank you, Gwen. Hello from there.